this is where they need little Brandon Taylor to calm down because they were wide open. Now there's always a Ute in their face. To
and the arc, and here's a turnover. Outside Tucker, baseline, count it.
I'll tell you, they're doing an excellent job attacking the zone, though. They look very comfortable right now, Utah.
Indeed, they.
A rare turnover for him in his last few games. He has not been getting the ball away. Tucker!
Worked away to steal. Here goes Brandon Taylor. Drops it off to Dakari Tucker.
Taylor out to Tucker for three.
Hits good. Hurdle doubled for a moment. Gets it back from Taylor. Very good passer out of a double team. That's to come back again from a double-digit deficit to win a game. Shot clock down to five. Just an open three. Tucker.
In and out dribble. Back to Brandon Taylor. Just the eye fake to feed Tucker. Dakari Tucker.
He's got to go back to Hurdle here. He's going well, folks.
With the pick and roll. Instead, Tucker with the
game against UCLA earlier this season. I'm happy to report it went better today.
He's a little unconventional, isn't he, Rachel?
Yeah, absolutely. Not your carbon copy basketball coach earlier this year.
Shot clock is at five. Wright trying to get open. Tucker, three. First half. Screen by Pirtle. Outside it goes. Tucker.
Dakari Tucker launches. Three.
Colorado has four players now in the NBA for the recent years.
Another
145 games in a row with a made three-pointer. Time was beginning to run out as we approached the 10-minute mark here in the second half.
Has been able to build.
Brandon Taylor. Dakari Tucker spots up.
And most recently, Larry Crisco and Wayne Tinkle, the new coach at Oregon State.
That's the last thing you want to do is get that stiff. I'd be interested to know what they're going to do with him at halftime.
Tucker hits the. Tucker can shoot it from the outside. It's good.
Get that first round by in the Pac-12 tournament. Near corner three. Tucker.
The first four guys for shots taken are all guards.
Tucker for three. It's good.
Eyes on him.
Kari Tucker motors his way to the back.
By three, 9 minutes into the second half. Tucker off the hard screen by Chapman. Beautiful move.
Utah's missed their last five. To Kari Tucker.
Leave me wide open. To see him come out and be aggressive, that's big time.
Here's
to
Kari Tucker along two up. Still not looking down low. Taylor into the corner. Shot fake. Steps into the two. Kari Tucker from the corner, a long two.
Because Jaylen Brown is the barometer for that team. You know, when he attacks, oh, Dakari Tucker.
Just off the elbow, here's Pirtle. Guarded by Humphrey. He took a shot. Single digits on the timer, and a rare.
Now the Brooklyn Nets. Shot clock down to five. Tucker, shot clock at two with the left.
Pirtle going against Austin.
Come right back to him.
It's got late clock.
Chinsky, Wright, Lovett, Tucker, that's the five on the floor for the Utes.
Let's see if Dallin and Chinsky can kind of go at it.
This Utah team plays much the way Larry Krystkowiak played. Very disciplined. It
would be the best thing ever. But we'll give him one of the shirts. Conference of Champions.
Great pass.
That game on the 28th may be the key game for the conference.
Dakari Tucker to the basket. And the largest.
Say a flesh-colored tape. That's what I said. That's what I said.
He looks 25 years younger than I do.
Of course, that is Rice, that's Rice Eccles Stadium.
Tower in downtown Las Vegas, the tallest observation tower in the United States. That tower now, tonight, is Jaka Pirtle.
Oh, yes, that's great times. Utah has not beaten Arizona since the Utes joined the Pac-12.
Beautiful pass.
Pirtle!
Tucker, sophomore, attacks, sets up leverage.
So good they were, the Tart Blacks, now in the NBA, the Houston Rockets.
That, by the way, is Kansas' first again.
Dakari Tucker goes back door and
to start the second half.
Dakari Tucker from
Hawkinson's back in the game out of the timeout for the Cougars. Utah trying to separate a little bit here, and they're doing this. Yeah, that's right, Lewis. The good part here at Huntsman Center is pretty compact. And there's a great entry.
Can get the win.
Colorado is in that position right now. Fortune.
Jumper off the mark. Odiasi had it swatted away.
After practice yesterday.
He picks something up from you. Gave you
your home court advantage.
Oh, rebound walk up. What an outlet. Dallas Cameron into traffic into the rack. And
Casey got the dribble, takes it hard.
Here's Austin Jr.